请假，不然这边上班
还
要请假。
红点人是有加，是没有油条的哦。红点是没油条的。
On our way to this very cute park, and it has old buildings. Here we have this place where we go. It's called Playground and it's very fun to explore around. There's like a bookshop, a souvenir shop, a lot of stuff. And here is a chop. Every place has a chop and it's very fun to chop and collect them all. And here is a look around the souvenir shop. They had snacks, they had postcards, a lot of that kind of stuff. And here is a small bookstore. It is full of books and interesting cute trinkets. Here we are unlocking our bike with our app.
Wow, how bright! This promotion.
a bit scary lor, but it's a good experience.
Cool.
Yeah. Interesting museum that we've been to. It was a very small museum and full of these stuff where people would shower in. The bath place.
Arrived at the Huajie. Here is the look around the streets. As you can see, there are very old buildings and like small market street place. Now we are entering in this small vintage shop. Inside there's a lot of small stuff, it's very interesting. Yeah.